Umentri rangba kejela ukan rat ke sama ulak perkesannya ya kejing perkeria kam yu deputy commissioner ke West Castles u Arun Kumar Kembawi dak baong bak sarkar ka kwa bon sim ya ke benta bakam krau namar ba ulale sibun ki kam ban kentiu ya ke district haba kren sikilap thai ke bor menta ka sengi ukan rat ulong bolo ayo ya kejing tho na ki seng ba ki kenhon ba phebre phere ki bakwa ban penne yu Arun Kumar hendai na kalyang ke sarkar ka ha ban perkhan ya ke ba kam yar berkunturu ikipaj ba bakim dei ban kim jingmun namar ba sarkar ka kwa man pendan kam yu hak benta ba kam krau ulong wo sengo thu yak jing sengo jing paj ba kam tam na West Castles haba sha pen kriya kam Arun Kumar hinrei kim dei ban parkhat kim jingmun namar ba ki dei ban don ke jing sengo thu ban ke jing parkhat lem ka ba kam yar.
No, you see, I've been very clear. In fact, yesterday some of the people from West Castles had come to me. I had told them that we are here to ensure that delivery mechanism improves. We're trying to get officers and trying to give them bigger roles to play. If you're aware that one DC from one of the districts was brought in from the district and brought into finance, personnel and CM office, because there's a bigger role and the inputs and the work of those officers is required here at the state level and secretariat. So that was the whole idea. So I think there was some misunderstanding. I mean, of course, they feel that they're losing out a good officer, but I told them that, we should not be selfish and we should think about the state as a whole. I think the services of good officers are required at the secretariat level also. And there's some good programs where we need good people. He has done this plastic road project. I would like him to implement it throughout the state, why just West Castles? So therefore, I understand there's a West Castles people, wanted him to stay.